Welcome back to 1257 AD. This is Arcade Night, and we're here in the Manor of Norwich, and I thought I'd just pop on over and see if the priest would let me hire some more Teutonic Knights. And you know, I've just been, you know, the Earl of Norwich has just been totally, you know, immersing himself into his work ever since the king essentially fired him from being the Lord Marshal of his army. Let me get through. Oh, come on. All right, I'll take the back way. You know, he's been a little down. He's been a little down, so he's just been completely immersing himself in his work. Also, I need to show you, we made a little bit more money. Remember, we were looking for that goal of hitting 400,000, kind of like, hey, we hit 400,000, let's celebrate. Well, we hit it. I went and I checked, and we had somewhere near 40,000 gold in our treasury, so I withdrew it, put it in to our pockets so we can basically keep track of it a little bit better, see where we're at. I'd like to call some brothers to arms. I'll tell the brothers they require your assistance. Their assistance. And they'll join you soon. Is there anything else? No, that's it. So, those guys should be with us right now. Let's check our party. Okay, we have... There it is. So we've got two Teutonic Knights. Teutonic Knights, I should say. Bring those guys up. And right there. And then we've got three Teutonic half-brothers. And then we've got this guy that we got previously. So good. Upgrading these guys. I'm going to wait till we get the whole stack and then I'll upgrade them. Also, my morale is still average. Trying to get that party up. I don't know why it's average unless it's... I doubt it's this guy. I could be wrong, though. I dropped off a bunch of guys at Norwich Castle just trying to get that going. Worried my garrison was a little low. Plus, you know, I was just spending too much money a week. I was spending over 400k. Now I'm a little over 35. So that's a decent amount. That's not gonna put me in the red on a weekly budget. Let's see. I've got just 104 Catholics in my party. Okay, you know, good to go, right? So the next thing I wanted to do was, even though I'm not the marshal, does it mean I still can't try to make money through the war, right? Crusade against the Hafsid dynasty have started. Really? Interesting. The Pope has called a crusade against these guys. Well, how convenient. So we still have Bougie, but it's under siege. No. Well, I wonder if they can make it through the siege tower. You know, that's out of my hands, my friends. You know, so we'll see who the new marshal is, if he's going to have something to say about that. But one thing I was thinking about was I wanted to go scout out Coimbra, because, man, just had my eyes on it. I thought it'd be an interesting place to siege. I do have some buddies who may still be able to come with me, but you know, who knows how difficult that'll be. So I was thinking about doing that, hey. But that crusade sounds really interesting. Maybe to get some redemption? I don't know. Maybe hearing this, he may want to go on a crusade and get some redemption. For, you know... Basically, that kind of set his career back, right? The Hafsid Dynasty War? Yeah, that kind of set his career back a little bit. So, I just got to get some redemption, right? Well, how about this? How about I'll recruit a few friendly lords to follow me over to Coimbra, scout that location out a little bit. There's one here. I think I've got a pretty good relationship with him. That's what we're looking at here, since I'm kind of in work mode right now, not in war mode. Norwich is coming back up. That's good. Norwich Castle's looking good, and Sterling's looking good. I need to improve my relationship with Sterling. I've been busy doing other things, but maybe I'll have time to do that now, since I'm not the Lord Marshal. And then, Remember I was telling you I had some dye works over near Russia, Poland area. And then I invested a lot in England. I've got a lot coming in from... Not a lot, you know. Well, actually, it's not very much, like 1,000. So, really, not a big deal. That's my profits, though. Essentially that. Let's talk to him. Okay, so... Yes. Oh, you don't know me well enough? Oh. You know what? You didn't come to my feast, did you? You did not come to my feast. That's right. The one guy I find out here is the one guy who doesn't like me. I remember I was like, I wonder if the Earl of Warwick's going to come to my feast. And when I was announcing everybody coming through, I didn't see him. I didn't see him. Probably everybody's still up around Stirling. Maybe I can go up there and like grab a few guys. They should say yes because they all went to my feast. They should really like me, right? Are they here? Are they here? Yeah, everybody's still here. Ooh. I wonder if Henry would come with me. Back to my feast. Would Henry come? Oh, Henry's there? I forgot Henry's there. Oh, let me say hi to you. Look at that. That's a big increased bump. Oh. May I suggest a course of action? Yeah. I figured that. You. Did I get a bump? Yeah. Okay. So, looks like everybody's like, you know, we kind of like you, but not... Hey, what you doing chilling over here by the pole? My friend? 15. Nobody wants to follow me anymore. This used to be a lot easier. Okay. There's got to be someone... Maybe I need to be a higher... Oh, there's that wall thing again. He's got a high relationship with me. Yeah, I see 23. Nobody wants to follow me. Making me a bit angry. I know you're not going to follow me. And then will you follow me? You're not going to follow me. There's a guy I had like a real big relationship with. I had like 20s, 29 or something. Did he leave already? Oh, the wall thing. No. Okay. Was it you? Was it you? No. Was it... And the king is not here? The king has left? I feel like he's avoiding me. Is he avoiding me? Yeah. Come on. I didn't help you out, but... All right! Someone has said yes. Let me try this guy. Let me try you. Let me say... All right! I got some people following me now. You're not gonna follow me. So, I guess the king, like... I don't see him. I guess he ducked out. Ducked out? Didn't want to talk to me. But he's there. Where is he? Where is he? Well, that doesn't make any sense. Maybe he needs to spawn in. There he is. Hey, I found you. You avoided me or something? Yes, brave champion. Now, what is it? No, I'm not going to do that. No. Yeah. Let me ask you this. Who do you think should be made Marshal of a realm? I support my friend, Sir William de Valence. I chose the most valiant of our nobles. You don't think I'm valiant enough? And whose name is not currently tainted by controversy. You know, whatever the last thing someone says usually is right. Did you hear something? Did you hear something? You have... Really? Too much controversy? Hmm. Interesting. Interesting. That is interesting. Well, I'll be damned. You know? All right, I'm going to... Oh, the wall one more time, but I will... Okay. So I should have been asking these guys. It has nothing to do with how high your relationship is. I think I already asked him. I think the older men don't want to follow me. Okay, so let's see if these guys will follow me. You gonna follow me? Nice. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna try to make it all the way to Coimbra, and then when I'm there, I'll cut right back. If I get in any trouble on the way, of course we'll cut back and we'll show you laying down some destruction. So we'll see you in a second. Hey guys, just thought I'd cut back and show you this. Another slap in the face from King Henry. I mean, he kind of told me he was going to do this, but it's confirmed that I'm no longer Marshal. Alright, I'll see you in a second. I brought you back for another event. This will be interesting because I have, you know, ragtag band of three other earls with me. And I wonder if they're going to go and follow the Lord Marshal. Or if they're going to follow me. This will be interesting. So, we'll see how this works out. We haven't made it very far. A lot of stuff happening. Oh, I think I lost... Oh, boy. I think I lost one. I think I lost one. Let's see. We're going to meet a Ruan. Oh, I got three. I got them all. Okay, good. Alright, so if they leave, I will cut back and show you my disappointment. Okay, so we're back, and we were all supposed to meet outside of Bordeaux, and look what happened. Nobody is around. But I did find this guy, and I think I beat him once before. Boy, that name sounds familiar. I don't know. We'll see if I can recognize the face. Boy, Hafsid Dynasty. Ooh, this may not be good territory for me to be venturing out in all by my lonesome. Yeah, I think I beat you once before back in England. Yeah, yeah. Well, guess what? You're probably going to be coming back to England with me. Let's see if we can do this. Cavalry, follow me. Archers, hold this hill. And then the barons and the elites follow me, and then we'll have, like always, support watching from the hill. So, yeah, let's just go over to this hill. And there they are. There they are. Well, they're trying to take that hill, too. Well, I'm not going to allow you to take that hill. Because we're going to take that hill. And if we need it, our archers are going to come. Cavalry charge. That's right, buddy. Oh, I missed. Try to do a trifecta of damage. Well, broke that guy's shield. You shall go down, sir. Oh, more blocks. Oh, swiping like a little baby right there. Yeah. I think I'm still depressed that I'm not Lord Marshal anymore. Controversy, huh? Said I had controversy. Well, it's, you know, definitely because that whole war was my idea and it didn't go off very well. That was just a bad idea. I shouldn't have done it that way. Learned my lesson. Boom. Buddy, you're coming back to England with me. With me. That's right. Oh, and I could pick up some more captured enemies, finally. Excellent. Yeah, you look familiar there, but that doesn't mean anything. Pirate. I'm afraid of what that's going to do to my morale. Anything good? Whoa, that's worth some money. Everything else is pretty junky. Companions are in pretty good shape. Let me just save right there. And continue our scouting quest to Coimbra, which is over here. So, looks like this is like a big open space of hopefully not a lot of people. So let's see if we can sneak our way over there without anybody seeing us. The worst thing that could happen is a huge army just totally comes on us. We would be fairly screwed. Fairly screwed. Bougie is no longer under siege. Did we keep Bougie? Crusaders have besieged their target. Kind of tempted. Alright, so they've kept Bougie. That's great. I wonder if the Crusaders went over here, will it become the Crusaders' kingdom, or will it go to the kingdom of the particular lord who captured the castle who is on his crusade? I don't know. That is a good question. Because the Crusader states are no longer. I think they were gone before we even started this Let's Play. They are gone. They left fairly early from the scene. It's just so many enemies. I mean, they're just surrounded by enemies. It's almost impossible for them to survive. I think that would be an interesting Let's Play, though. I've talked about this before, doing kind of a Crusaders Let's Play. Who knows? Maybe in the future. So, let's sneak up on Coimbra. Let's upgrade some guys first. Let's see. You are ready. Alright, I'll take two more knights. And, sure, I'll take those. We'll need those guys right now. In case we get ambushed. I'm just curious to see what the garrison looks like here. Is it big? Yes, it is. It's quite a large garrison. 500 men. And I'm sure they have tons of mercenary spearmen, which cause problems for everyone. Do I see? Yes, 100 mercenary spearmen. So that's the situation in Coimbra. You know, if I was the marshal, and the castle didn't make my computer crash, then we probably could take it. Fairly certain. But since I can't command a large army anymore, it looks like I'm going to have to go do my duty. One thing that'd be interesting is, should we check out what's going on here? Is anything under siege? Nothing's under siege. I don't know. Anyway. So, I'm going to pause the game a little bit and go find the marshal and report to him. So I don't want to lose those good relationships, and we'll come right back. So I am rushing back right now, because my village is being freaking raided again. Oh no. Well, at least I'm not the marshal. Looks like I'm going to be spending a lot of time around Norwich protecting it. Okay. Well, being raided. Yeah, you move. You get on. That's a big army. Yeah, give me that money. That is a huge army. Let me go and pick up some men. Looks like we're going to be fighting a pretty large battle right now. Let me grab my spearmen. Let me grab my other spearmen. Let me grab my archers. My bowmen. My range. My other spearmen. What am I at? Almost 176. I'm going to be so outnumbered in this battle. This is going to hurt. And then I'm just going to grab a bunch of crossbowmen. You guys will slow me down. Get out of here. Okay. So let's... Here's the question. I'm only going to get 80 guys. So, let's make sure the guys I get are the guys who are barefoot. Yes, they don't have even boots on or shoes. Should I get some good... Then go to the crossbowman. That's fine. Is it fine? How about something like that? We'll see if that works. Don't come near my village. Quick save in case something crazy happens. Okay. Leave my village. Alright. Excellent. I will grab you. Taken prisoner. So I'm fighting all of them. Dude, you're so going down. It's maybe the last battle of the Earl of Norwich, though. Infantry here, archers. Do we have any hill? Cavalry. Cavalry over here. Barons, follow me. Please follow me. And you guys watch on the hill. Come on, cavalry. Let's go over here. Okay, so here they come. They're feeling pretty confident. And I see them moving forward. Look at my little infantry. So funny. Okay, so let's get out the colors, right? I see they have a fair bit of cavalry and a fair bit of infantry. Well, let's let our bowmen do their job, right? Let's get out of this. We can always charge. What we should do is put our bowmen here. I should have seen that. And then we can come down from this spot. Bastard. Yeah, stinking bastard. Alright, the cavalry's gonna have to clean up this mess. Yeah. Well, just send the archers in at this point, right? Not like it was gonna work anyway. Cavalry, no, don't do that. Come back here. Do not rush into their shield wall of spiky things. Alright. Who's messing with my jank? This is a mess. Okay. Now we'll send the cavalry in. Guys, follow me! Look at me! Don't look at my cavalry! That's right. Get smacked. Get smacked. That's right, you start running. You run. Get out of here, dude. Yep. Alright. Cavalry on me. Let's take their cavalry on the flank. Come on, cavalry, where are you guys? Don't let me do this all by myself. Almost got impaled right there. Haha. That would not have been a good day. Charge! Alright, I'll go help these guys out. Oh no! I lost my lance so early in this battle. Basically, the first man I killed broke my lance and just had a really hard skull. No, I missed you. And here comes more of them. Archers, can we get you up here? Cavalry, up here. Farm on me. Let's not go crazy. What do we got here? Alright, these are our guys. Archers up on this hill. Crossbowmen. There we go, crossbowmen. There we go. Alright, cavalry, now let's do some damage. Come back! That's right, take it. Take my sweet blade! Or not. Dude. Alright. This battle is all but over. Except for these guys. Or this guy. My horse does not have a good turning radius, apparently. Come on, Teutonic Knight! Make me proud! Make me proud! Yep, we got him on the run now. No mercy. No mercy. Raiding our village. Yeah. Nice work, men. Nice work. And what? We lost three men. We were pretty outnumbered. I think that's pretty good. That's pretty good. We obviously had just severely better forces than them. I'm glad I picked up those guys though at Norwich Castle. So who do we lose? We lost 2 men at arms. Yeah, that figures. They were still in training. And who was the other guy? Oh, one Scandinavian baron. Yeah. It could be worse. Alrighty, did we... Oh, he escaped. Oh, and he escaped too. You jerks. Alright. I'm getting all these. More money. Basically, I know that if I fill up my prisoners, that's about $4,000. $3,500 to $4,000, depending on how good the prisoners are. Look at that. Ooh, that's another $4,000. Yes, I will upgrade you guys. Absolutely. The more elite knights I have in my party, the better, of course. Yes, lesser knights. Yes, that's what those guys look like. Alright, do I wanna hire anybody? Well, I would like to hire... I always like some Sergeant Spearmans. If you've already trained up, I will take you. I will... my party capacity is at its max. Boo on that. Access this item pool. I will take this. I gotta sell some more stuff, don't I? Guess I need to take a few of these items. So that was pretty awesome. So it looks like we're at war, if you care to know, with quite a few people. And I don't know how many of them are my fault. We're at war with the Kingdom of France just recently. We're at war with the Emirate of Grenada. And we're also at war with the Hafsid Dynasty. Now, I hopefully this one will end soon. And it looks like the Emirate of Grenada, the fighting is going on sometime, so the war may end soon as well. So it looks like the new war at hand will be the war with France. And they love nothing more than to come over and mess with my village. So I'm going to be doing some protecting. I pride myself on not having my village raided. I've only had my village raided twice. And you saw one of them just recently. That's why it's devastating to me. So definitely don't want that to happen. My castle also has never been taken over. Pride myself on that too. I like to protect my people. But anyway, I'd like to thank you guys for joining me. And don't forget to press that like button, comment, and also subscribe. And thanks for joining, and we'll see you next time.